Hello, Sammler und Fallensteller. Hello, collectors and trappers all over the world. A few days ago, or 1 or 2 weeks ago, this old, over 20 years old lawn mover doesn't work. And so I disassembled this lawn mover, take it apart, and I was searching for the defect. Is it called defect? Of this lawn mover, and what I decided, this part doesn't work. It's called in German condensator, and I think it's called in English condensator or something like that. And you can read here the specifications. And I ordered a new one by eBay, and this new one is just arrived. And I will show you the new one. One moment. So this is a new one. See that way, it's identical 12. And no, I will assemble my lawn mover, and then we will have a try. a drop of oil. And now we'll try. Oh yes. It's looking good. The old lawn mover is working again. So now the final assembling. No electric, okay. Works. So, the old lawn mover works again. Back to life. Wonderful.
So now the old lawn mover is repaired and I hope he works for many years. And this repairing costs about €9 only. And a new lawn mover would probably cost about €100 or something like that. So, I hope you enjoyed my video. Bye bye.